song's by James McCautry. It's called We Can't Make It Here Anymore. I'll shorten it up a little bit to try to fit it into the time we've got. See those pallets piled on the loading dock? They're just gonna sit there till they rot. Cause there's nothing to ship, there's nothing to pack, just busted concrete and rusted tracks. Empty storefronts around the square, there's a needle in the gutter and glass everywhere. You don't come down here unless you're looking to score. We can't make it here anymore. Big old building was the textile mill. It fed our kids and it paid our bills, but they turned us out and they closed the doors, and we can't make it here anymore. Minimum wage won't pay for a roof, won't pay for a drink if you gotta have proof. Just try it yourself, Mr. CEO. See how far 7 1/4 an hour will go. Take a part-time job at one of your stores. Bet you can't make it here anymore. Now I'm stocking shirts at the Walmart store, just like the ones we made before. Except this one come from Singapore. I guess we can't make it here anymore. Should I hate a people for the shade of their skin, or the shape of their eyes, or the shape that I'm in? Should I hate them for having our jobs today? No, I hate the system to come all the way. I can see them all now, they haunt my dreams, all lily white and squeaky clean. They've never known want, they'll never know need. Their shit don't stick, and their kids won't bleed. Their kids won't bleed in that damn little war, and we can't make it here anymore. In Dayton, Ohio, or Portland, Maine, or a cotton gin out on the Great Eyed Plains that's done closed down, along with the school and the hospital and the swimming pool. Dust devils dance in the moonday heat. There's rats in the alley and trash in the street. Gang graffiti on the boxcar door, and we can't make it here anymore.